house in a roller coaster.
What's up, YouTube? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You did? Yeah. Man, we back with another vlog day, man. Homecoming vlog, man. Morris Brown homecoming. My college that I go to, man. I'm finna graduate in like less than 2 years. Graduate less than 2 years, you feel me? Yeah, man. We go to my homecoming, man. It's at the yard. If you know where Stump the Yard was filmed at, that's where we're gonna be at today, man. You feel me? We're finna do that. We're finna have a great, fantastic day. My upstairs getting ready. The baby already ready. I'm kinda semi-dressed. I just don't got my shoes on yet. I'm gonna show y'all my fit. Probably before I get there. I don't know when I'm gonna show y'all my fit, but I know I'm gonna show y'all my fit. I'm gonna show y'all my fit. I'm gonna show y'all baby fit. I put on something a little simple, not too much. You feel me? Not a little too much, just something simple, like something a little casual, a little junk. You feel me? Like, you feel me? Like, you feel me? But nah, though, we're gonna have a great day today, man. I hope y'all stay tuned in, man. Make sure y'all keep hitting that like, comment, and subscribe button. Y'all make sure y'all go spam, man. Come on, man. Get us the road to 500 subscribers, man. You feel me? So nah, though, what I was gonna say. So, I'ma get back with y'all in a little bit. You feel me? You did. So, you make sure y'all just go tell your grandma, your uncle, your cousins, your auntie, your nephew, your nieces, anybody in your family, bring them to the TV and y'all put this on your big screen TV in the front room. And y'all watching us and y'all coming with us on our journey today. You feel me? You did. Peace out.
So, y'all, this is my fit for the day. You feel me? Something slight, all black with my threes. You did. Yeah, Maya fit. She got on all black with her fours. Baby got on something slight too. So it really just like a chill day. Cause it really feel good out here though. It feel real good. It's a little chilly out here and stuff like that. So man, we finna get on the road and head to Morris Brown and stuff like that. We'll see y'all when we get there. So y'all, we made it to my school homecoming. This thing lit, bro. This thing, that night, everything, bro. I can't cut. This thing so lit right now. Y'all know what happened right here on the Stump the Yard movie, man. The first Stump the Yard movie. Drop it in the comments below. I'm gonna have a gift for you. I ain't gonna cap. This thing lit, man. This is my school, man. I'm proud to go here. I ain't gonna cap. I'm loving it. That's what I think that's for the fraternities and stuff. Look, they got different fraternities. All of them over here. I don't know what fraternity it is. Look. Dang, lit. That was that. Who's that creeping in my window? Data? Look. Oh, my mama. Face that. Nah, though, man. It's a turn. Got food, good food, good drink. Good smoke. All that out here. Yeah, boy. It's a lit. I ain't no cap. We finna get some free food too. Hey, okay. Oh yeah, see the homecoming queen. This thing lit out here, what? Why you grabbing me a plate? We finna get good. Alumni and stuff. All that. Why your mama out here too? She over there. In the pink tee.
What the thing say? Get slutted. Yes, sir, Ski.
Hey, this thing lit. Where my girl go? Right here. Free food, all that. Free food. Okay. We got mac and cheese. What that is, babe? Mac and cheese, hot wings, you feel me? Green beans. Green beans, fish, all that. You want to see how you play? I want this shoe on. This thing lit though. I ain't a cop. Everything good out here. But y'all, we're gonna see y'all in a little bit. See y'all, babe.
I'm good.
All right. I want a dollar bill.
You got garlic bread? You want spaghetti?
Nah, I'm good. I want the garlic bread though.
Okay, garlic bread.
Man, you ain't give me the regular wings.
I'll take the fish.
Where yours at? Where your plate at?
Empty.
I'll take the hot wings.
Your plate empty.
Good food, man. Real good food. Damn, a whole lot of fun, man. I ain't a lot, but all right, we're gonna see y'all in a little bit, babe. Tell them. We'll see them in a little bit after we get out eating. Babe. Babe. You ain't gonna say nothing to the tube?
Hold on, I'm trying to get
this plate. All right, y'all, plate.
Oh. Are you the source? Can I get another
fork? Hell yeah.
What else would you
get,
baby? This
here
is
plate.
I want mac and cheese, regular wings, and you want fish?
Yeah, fish.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
Hey, baby.
Hey, woo. Shout out to Warren Brown, man. My school, man. That thing lit. You lit all this, man. You feel me? You did. Yes, sir, ski. All right, see y'all in a little bit, y'all. Hey, y'all see my school. My school lit. My school lit. This our homecoming. You feel me? Get dead. This HD, Morris Brown College, class of 2003. They giving out free food and everything. They can't miss, man. You feel me? So check it out. This my plate right here. You feel me? This my plate.
I do want that special, like it's
a I got low vibration though. You feel me? Low vibration for joke. But hey, it that really smack though. Hey, something here, out here, all that. You feel me? Yeah, okay. We posted up. Okay, yeah, for sure. You feel me? You're dead. No more boot, man. Y'all seen last video, he was in a boot. Now that boy ain't in a boot. Everybody ain't in no boot no more. You feel me? You're dead. You feel me? We ain't good. We ain't real good. Everybody out here smacking. How your food taste?
It good with that girl.
Like somebody with a big arm and no bra, no toothpaste.
Hey, she talking about her brother. She's so good. Everybody loving my son. Everybody loving her. Everybody loving her. Everybody loving her. Hey, okay. Okay. Hey, so what I'm going to do later in a little bit after I get done eating is I'm going to go around to each tent that sell the stuff and tell them, like, what is it, what's it about. You feel me? Get the insight on all different. On different tents and stuff like that. Yeah, talk to them and let y'all see what's going on out here in the yard. They call it the yard. You did, yeah. We'll see how after I get done eating my low vibration plate. You feel me? Yes, sir. So we back, y'all. Y'all see the Mercedes Benz right there. It's right there by Mercedes Benz, though. All right, everybody out here. We got the Qs. We got the AKAs. We got the, what's the other people,
man?
Kappa Qs.
Deltas.
We got everybody out here, Zetas. They got
sensory
oil. They lit out here though.
Oh my gosh,
Sigma Gamma. Yeah, you see that? Right now, Sigma Gamma. Yeah. Let me stop. I know anything lit though. I ain't gonna lie, I'm loving it. This is my first ever HBC homecoming because I had transferred here. This year. I'm real. We better look how we record. I ain't gonna lie. I swear to God, on my daddy. I swear. He better look how we record for YouTube. I almost said something. I ain't gonna say nothing. That's me right there. I don't know what we doing that. I don't know what he just tripped. I didn't want to trip. Okay, so what is here? What is here?
It's nice. The candlelight. I guess my older people who used to go to Morris Brown.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, let me see. Okay, lit.
Okay, y'all got it. These people,
they used to go to Morris Brown. Man, hold on. Okay, can I
take cover?
Alright, hold on. I'm trying to talk to the president right quick. Hold on. Hey y'all, hey, we back. I had to just meet my president. You feel me? Everybody, you feel me? We out here lit. You get what I'm saying? We lit today. Everybody repping Warren Brown. People they with
went here like 1980s and 90s and 70s and something like that. You feel me? It's been lit, lit. Like, it lit, lit. Like, it real lit. I don't care. Oh, God, look at that. Woo! Hey, man. It's lit, though. I don't care. I love it. I ain't brought anything. Yeah, see, right here, that right there, mine, nigga, yeah, play with me in public, yeah, I'ma step to you, for sure. Cause they trying me out here, but they think, man, and we not edit, we not cutting none of the, it's all real and raw and authentic, you feel me? Oh, yeah, she doing her big one. She doing her big one. Yeah, you feel me? Y'all make sure y'all come get slutted in the pink tip. You feel me? Oh. Lit.
That's all
lit.
Government.
Look. Government. Can I? Yes, sir. You working?
There you are.
Work, girl. Work, girl. Yeah, there's you. Ice. Dang, we almost out of ice. Hey, Bernard, this thing. There you go. He almost sleep. Huh? Put his plan laying down. She, you know, she in mommy mode. Mommy mode. Everybody here getting drunk and you feel me? Big high and big drunk. That's all they want to do over here. Oh, it's lit though. It's really, I ain't gonna lie. It's so tough. I'm gonna go on that side a little bit. Not yet. I'm gonna go on the other side a little bit. I'm gonna show y'all some more stuff that we got going on. He been an uncle finally. You know, he kind of like a little deadbeat uncle, you feel me? Michael just everywhere. But I'm going to see y'all in a little bit, though. Peace. So we back. So I ain't show y'all this side. Y'all. They really like, oh, shit. Hey, everybody vibing, you feel me? People drunk, having fun, lit. You know what I'm saying? You dig. Boys run everything. What they have. All the people, man. All the fun. You see, you excellent. You feel me? You dig. The cues, Alpha Sigma. This thing really sick though, man. Hey, really lit. Yeah, they starting to break. Some people starting to break down over here. They getting a little late, so we figured to go too. Okay, it's a little chilly, you feel me? And we got Sunshine out here with us, so he don't need to get sick. Yeah, I don't think y'all remember this. Y'all seen this in the movie, the Fountain Hall for Stump Yard, and they go to the bridge where they had to move at. And everything. Zay. I don't know what this is. I know it's ZO. But it's lit. Nah, bro, this time, this the college, man. This my college. I'm gonna be my alumni in a minute. I'm gonna be an alumni soon. They got Clark. Oh, right across the street. Clark is right across the street. Right across the street. This ain't Nick. Mayo over there with the baby. Mayo over there with the baby. Then Morris Brown. He's here. It's dead. My alma mater. Not my alma mater. Almost my alma mater. My alumni soon. No, no, hell, funky 72. I'm working. Trying to slow to go down and get cool. You feel me? So if you ever come to Morris Brown, make sure you come get your merch. Make sure you come get your merch, man. Make Make y'all come to time merch. Make sure y'all come to time merch.
That's really hard though. Like, this stuff hard.
Make sure y'all come to time merch, man. Boys Brown College. Like, you feel me? You did. Yo, the performing that song, like, you know, like he rap that thing. See the little girl got the Boys Brown on, you feel me? Got that. Got the little oil thing over here. You got your little oil and stuff. Make sure y'all come get that. Make sure y'all come do that, you feel me? Crowd. You feel me? Yeah, crazy going on, but I don't know. We might be leaving a little bit, y'all. I don't know yet. So I'll let y'all know if we end up leaving or not. You feel me? All right, see y'all in a little bit. Dude, I ain't know. Hey. Yeah. Okay. Let me get in the front.
Can't tell me nothing. So I made the beat, I just took it out the oven. I just see the buggy when everybody clapping and they can't see a beat. They know we keep it bumping. Teach me how to buggy. Teach me how to buggy. Teach me how to buggy. Teach me how to buggy.
Nah, we need music, cuz. Oh, Cheetah, fuck. It's his fault, guys. It's his fault. That's crazy. Hey, no way.
1-2, mic check. Yo, I'm so.
Ain't no way. Everybody done walked out, man. God damn, he done threw the fireball. Ain't no way that just happened on camera. Yo, ain't no way. Ain't no way, y'all. I promise you ain't no way that just happened. No way. Wow. That's crazy.
He walking out.
You!
Soulja Boy Tech.
Soulja Boy, I need to lift that crank up.
Let me know if he don't.